Coastal Karnataka, on the southwest coast of India, for generations has nurtured icons within hospitality and industries. Kundapura, a small town within this region, where Kunda means pillar and Pura means town, is home to Gurukula Public School. Gurukula School is spread over 40 acres with 70% green cover and has made sustained efforts across solar energy, waste management, water harvesting, organic plantations, 400 types of medicinal plants, a bird sanctuary and butterfly gardens. Gurukula is a CBSE school with classes across Montessori, high school and UG school, including separate hostel facility to accommodate boys and girls. With a focus on all-round development of students from academics, equal importance is also given to activities like dance, skating, basketball. Gurukula focuses on a 360-degree holistic learning with efforts extending towards students, teachers, and even parents. Gurukula Public School, nurturing global leaders for a new world.
I hope you all are good and healthy. Which class it is? You know which class? Yes. It's your favorite. Which subject it is? Maths. Understood, my children? Okay. Last class we have discussed till 1000. You know, 501 to 900 you have wrote. Written, no? Everyone? Yes. I hope everyone wrote that numbers. 501 to 900. Then 900. 1000 we have discussed in the last class. I hope everyone understood this 101 to 1000. How to write the numbers, how to read the number name, that all you have. Yeah, everyone you understood, no? Yes, everyone you understood. Okay, children, how to write the numbers name from 101 to 1000. You understood. I hope you all understood. Okay. Today, now in this class I am going to teach how to write in your CW numbers or number name or what comes before, after that all I will teach in this class. But first you open your CW, everyone open your CW. Okay, children, everyone open. Okay, now come to the class. See, your CW line, it's the square line. Yeah, no, children, like this only. Yeah, no, how I draw on the blackboard, like this only, it is there in your CW, it is a square line. Yeah, no, first it is red line. Can you see, no, it is the red line. Yeah, no, first you write about, see, on the red line, you write chapter heading, chapter name, what is that? Numbers. Up to 1000. Already you know that how to write in the square line books because of we have studied in which class? Yes, class first we have studied this how to write in your CW, how to write in the square line book, how to write that already you learn. But I am explaining how to write. See, on the red line you write heading numbers up to 1000. Chapter heading you write first numbers up to 1000. N U M B E R S numbers up to 1000. Everyone you wrote? S. Kimbun S? S no? S. Now you write, write the number name, write the number names for the following numbers. Heading you take. Write the C, linear margin, start from linear margin. Linear margin, this margin, write the C write the number name for the following numbers. For the following numbers. Are you ready, children, everyone? See the blackboard and write it. Everyone should write. Don't skip it. Everyone should write this. See, numbers up to 1000. Understood, children? Numbers first heading. You should write heading. You should write first on the red line. Numbers up to 1000. Next, write the number names. See, write. W-R-I-T-E. Right. That should be near the margin. Should start from near the margin. Don't start from out of the margin. Its margin is there. Start from there. Near the margin, write the number names. Number. Understood now? What is the letters? N U M B E R. Number names. That you can write very easily. You know? N A M E S. Names. Four. F O R. Four. The T H E. Following F O L L O W I N G. Following numbers. N U M B E R S. On the line, everyone should write. Everyone open CW now. Don't write in your textbook. This you should write in your CW. Everyone open your CW now. Write it this. Write the number names for the following numbers on the line. Some are writing middle of the line. No need to write middle. On the line, you write this heading. First, you should write chapter heading, then take it one more heading. Then start from near margin, it is a chapter heading, it is the middle of the same middle. You should write middle of the head now or the margin. Understood? No? It's red line in the head's middle, you should write this. Then in this you should start from margin, near margin, you should start. Understood, no, Chika? Okay. Next, let's start numbers. Okay, take it. Your textbook CP number 80, they have given an exercise. See that one they have done. 323. How to write number name they have given there? 323. That they have given in your textbook. See, textbook they have given. But this you don't write in your textbook. Okay, don't write in your textbook. This you should write in your CW. But you know, like this on your CW, this is square line book. Don't write in single line. This mass CW is a square line book. Everyone has square line book now. You write in that book only, square line book only. Take first heading, chapter heading, then sub heading. See, this should start from near margin. Near margin. Don't start out of the margin. Inside the margin, near margin you should start. This heading, write like this. Then, your line, after heading your line, start here now. Okay, first number, take it. First question, take it now, first one, A1. See, in a one box only I will write. See, A1A. Can you see, children? A1A. Can you see no A1A? Can you see no A1A? I wrote in one box only. You also write in one box only. Write small, medium. Some are writing very small. Some will write very big. Don't write. Write neatly. In that one box only you can write. Everybody can write. Everyone can write in the one box only. Sweet Starline group. So you can write in one box. Okay. So write neatly and read and write. Now you can write the number name very easily because of already you have written. Yeah, from 101 to 1000 you have written and you have studied. Now you know that number and number name will occur. If they given means you can write very easily. Yeah, no children? Yes. See now tell me this number name. What is this? What is this? Can you tell the number name? Yes, very good. Some are telling, but still some are not telling the number name. Why you are not writing? Why you are not writing? Did you practice at home? Yes. Okay, practice. Who don't know, you should practice at home. What do you know? Okay, now this, what is the number name? It is 100. Tell me now. 8. 8 is, you should see here, right? Place value. What is the place value of H? What is this H? Full form is 100. T is 10. O is 1s. O is 1s. 100, 10s and 1s. Yes, no children? Okay. 8 is which place? First number is in which place? 100 place. What is that then? Yes, you can write very easily. The one box for Terama. Leave it that box. Write it here. 800. What is this? 800. You know how to write number name? A. See, E-I-G-H-T. A. Are you ready, children? A. 100. See, H-U-N-D-R-E-D. 100. 800. Are you all writing? Yes, very good. See, 800. Complete it. 8 is in the 100 place, so 800. Next, 1 is in 10th place. 110 is what? 110. Yes. See, 8 in 1's place. It's 1. So, read this number name. What is this? 18. Very good. What is that? 118. See, 800. H-U-N. R-E-D, 800, and A-N-D, and 18, E-I-G-H-T-E-E-N, 818, everyone wrote now, are you writing, some are writing, okay, take time and write, meet, read and write. Understood, no, children? Some you completed, okay, very good. Some are writing. Take your CW and write in your CW. I will check it. Okay, I will check it. So, take your CW and write it, please. Okay, next, go to next question. What is next question? See, next question, B1 is 926. Your marks. 926. 9 is in which place? Very good. 100 place. 2 is in 10th place. 6 is in 1's place. 6 is in 1's place. 2 is in 10th place. And 9 is in 100 place. Can you read your number name? Can you read anybody? Can you read anyone? Yes, very good. See here, it is 9 is in 100 place means what? 900. And 2 is in 10th place. Very good. 20. And 6 is in 1's place. What is that? Yes, very good. 6, 1 means 6. So, how to write this number name? tell children? Can you tell? Yes, very good. Who to write? 900, 900, 9, 9, 9, 900. Same letter. C. 100. HUNBRED. 900. Understood, no, children? 900. And AND. 900. And 900. NINE. 100. HUNBRED. 900. And what 2 is in tens place? What is that? 2 is in tens place. Means? Very good. 20. 20. See. 2 is in means 20. Tens place means 20. TW. TW. TWENTY. TWENTY. Understood, no, children? TWENTY. What 20. It is the 20. 6 in ones. Means 6 only. 6 in ones means 6. S-I-X. S-I-X. 6. Put on top. What is the number in Nori? 900. Very good. And 26. 926. 926. Okay. Go to the next exercise. What is that next? Yes. Tell me number 597. 597. 597. 597. 597. 5 is in? It is in 100 place. How to write? 500. 5. FIVE. 500. FIVE, HUNBRED, 500. And what? And 9 is in 10 space, means what? Very good. 9 97. See, 597. 597. Everyone wrote, no, children? 597. Next, everyone wrote, no, this? This please completed, everyone? Please completed? Okay, next, take it. What is next question? What is next question? 800 means what? Very good. 800. EIGHP. 8. Already wrote this, yeah, no? Yes. 800. 800. See, 800. Understood, no, children? 800. 800. It means 800. Take it now. E1. 998. What is the next number? 998. Can you tell children 998? 9. Is it? 9. Is it? 100 place. Yeah, first 9 is it? 100 place. Second one is 10 place. 8 is 1 place. Can you tell? 9 is in 100 place means? Very good. 900. 9 is in 100 place means? That is 900. Then second 9 is 10 space. Can you tell? Yes. 9 is in 10 space means that is 90. 8 is in 1 space. 8. Understood, no, Sita? It is 1 space means that number, that is 8 only. But you know, same number you will get. It is in 1 space means the same number you will get. It is 8 only. So, how you can read this number? Capital A is 998. 998. Can you write now? 998. This can you see, 998. See, 900. N-I-N-E. 900. H-U-N-B-E-R-E-V. See, 100. H-U-N-B-R-E-V. 900. N-A-N-E. 90, N-I-N-E-E-Y, 90, A-E-I-G-H-T, A, 998, understood no children, understood no, okay, next 7, C, take it next one, 736, 736, Tell me now, where is in 7? Which place it is in? 7 it is in which place? 100 place. Very good. 3 is in 10 space. Very good. 6 is in 1 space. Very good. See, 7 it is in 100 place. 3 is in 10 space. 6 is it is in 1 space. 7, 3, 6. 7 it is 100 place. Means very good. 700. S E V E N. 7. S E V E N. 7. 100. Now you know these letters. H U N D R E D. 700. And 3. Intense space. Very good. And 30. 30, P-H-I-R-T, P-H-I-R-T, 30, and 6, it is in one space, same number, 6, 6, S-I-X, S-I-X, 6, see, we want 736, 736. 7. S E V E N H U N D R E V. 700 and 36. 736. Understood, no, children? Next, last one is the 285. See, 285. Tell me, children. You tell me. 285. Where is 2? In which place it is in 2? Can you tell, children, which place it is in 2? Can you tell? 2 is it in? Yeah, it is in 100 place. 8 it is in 10 space. 5 it is in 1 space. 200. 200 means 2 is in 100 means 200. 8 is in 10. You tell 80. 5 is in 1. It means 500. 5 ones means how you can write these. Here 2 T W O 200. Now you got it how to write the number n is no children 285 and 85 and 85 285 understood no children 285 See children, 2 is 3 in 100 place, 8 in 10 space, 5 is 8 is, D is in 1 place. 1 space where the number will not change, same number is okay. See 200, 2, T-W-O, 2, H-U-N-D-R-E-D, 100, and A-N-D, and A-T-E-I-G-H. T-Y-A-T, 5, F-I-V-E, 5, 85, 285. Understood children? Everyone understood? What I am telling? Everyone understood, no? 285, 285. Everyone completed? But don't write in your textbook. You should write this all in your CW. First take heading on red line. Red line is there, you know. On that line you write heading numbers of 2000. Then take one more heading. Write the number names for the following numbers. They have given your numbers. You should write for that number names. What it, my children? You write for that number names. So here, how many are there? 7. It is there. 7. There. 7 is there. So 7. The 7 problems you should write in your CW. Understood, no children? The 7 you should write in your CW. How I wrote neatly on the blackboard like that, only you also should try to write neatly in your CW. Without any letter mistake. Without mistake. Letter mistake. See letters. If you have any doubts, you can ask in the uni class. See letters. I read. You know, I read the letters. Each letter I read. So, that see that video, I read each letter. If you have doubt, you can listen the video. So, each letter I read and I wrote this answer. So, listen the video, you can write this answer in your CW, not in the test. Understood? No? In your CW, you should write this. Write neatly. How are you? On the line. Write neatly. See, this arrow mark should come in stripe in one box. This number you can write in one box. But this you can write however you want, like that you write. But write neatly. Don't write big. Don't write very small. Medium. How are you? How you can read? Like that only. Your handwriting also should be read by others. But no children, like that only you should write in your CW. Understood? I hope you understood how to write number names in your CW. First of all, how to write that you have learned in first standard, how to write in your CW. That you have learned in first standard, now also I taught how to write. So like that only you write in your CW. I hope you understood. I will check it in the uni class. Please send me what you wrote in uni class. I will check everyone's CW. I will ask in uni class. Please send it. Okay children? Okay? Thank you.